We're not only enabling autonomous vehicle to drive safely, but we're enabling them to drive safely under any conditions. My name is Professor Haider Radha. I'm the director of the Canvas program at MSU. The Canvas program is responsible for developing autonomous vehicle technologies. One of the unique characteristics of the MSU research program is really the integration of different technologies. So for example, LIDARs are really good in estimating depth of objects. However, their resolution is not very high. On the other hand, if you look at cameras, cameras have very high resolution. However, they're not very good in estimating the distance of these objects. So with multimodal sensor fusion, you're able to harness the strength of each sensor modality. So one of our focus areas is really trying to stretch the technology and enable an autonomous vehicle perceive its environment under challenging conditions, such as snowy conditions, you know, heavy rain, fog, and so on. So that's one critical aspect of what we are doing that's differentiating MSU from other research groups. The immediate impact of what we're doing is really achieving high level of safety. It's very well known that more than 90% of fatality that happen due to accident and crashes on the road are due to human errors. First and foremost, autonomous vehicle will be saving lives. So Michigan obviously is the epicenter for the automotive industry, not only in the US, but worldwide. And Michigan State University is playing a very critical role to enhance the position of the state of Michigan in this very critical area and this very critical era in terms of the transition into autonomous vehicle technologies. And we believe that MSU could enable the state of Michigan to become the best place for the automotive industry for many, many decades into the future.